just not playing well. I don't think there's any magic or potion or anything to take to come down and win. We just didn't play good, and got behind and tried to battle back, and just couldn't do it. It was just a bad night. I wish we played better, but we didn't. And, we got to move on and try to play a lot better next week.
You guys move on to the game against Pittsburgh. If you win, you're right up at the top of the AFC again. How much does that make you look forward to that opportunity and put this one behind you?
Yeah, it's a short week, and we have a lot to catch up on. I mean, we can't go out there and play as poorly as we did tonight. I think we have to do a lot of things better. I certainly have to do a lot of things better. That's where my focus is going to be this week.
It's just a coincidence that the struggle.